I'm sorry. Sorry for what? Our daddy taught us not to be ashamed of our dicks, especially since they're such good size and all.
Yeah, I see that. Your daddy gave you good advice.
It gets bigger when I...
coming down as well. This shit's fucking legendary. How are y'all feeling? That's what I like to hear. This next song, if anyone hates spiders, this is for you. followed by our first song, Provoking My Urge to Annihilate.
Oh. Fuck yeah. So when we started this, we were like, yeah, Grand Slam, great. And then we were like, oh yeah, we don't have many fucking slam songs, eh? So, yeah, we tried to scrounge out what we could, but rest assured, I want to see you guys open this shit for this next one and get moving. This next one's featuring the Kmart Pig. This next one's about mental health. It's called Planetary Annihilation.
Yeah.
Actually, fuck it, let's get a bit of survey going. Who's worked in retail before?
Yeah.
Six of hands. How many of you fucking hated it?
Yeah.
This song goes out to all of you lovely people.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh,
man,
yeah.
We had a lot of things going on today. Have you guys fucking felt that? Feel that? Do you feel how much like a resentment of retail just makes everyone sort of more happy? It's good fun, isn't it?
Oh. This next one's a cheeky cover, because fucking why not, man?
The year was 2007. You finally got that nuke oncology in Modern Warfare 2.
Yeah.
It was a similar time. And you're listening to this fucking album right now. You got Parkway Drive Horizons. Probably one there. In my opinion, probably the best one. Before you ran around.
Thank you.
Because you just heard it in a fucking sound check, so you know what it is, yeah? Yeah.
Are you guys fucking high?
Yesterday morning, I came down to the front yard and the dogs were across the road. And as soon as they saw me, they came bounding over.
Loved and adored just then, thank you.
Yeah.
Now, here's a new one. Wrote specifically for this show. So as Ben said, we don't have a slam show. What, slam song?
Yeah.
No? Alright. So, do me a favour. Let's split it up. Goth kids versus emo kids.
Yeah.
Fat kids versus skinny kids. Alpha male on steroids and their dads. Alright? Let's see this shit open up.
Come on, get
off
the barrier, let's
do this all to Death Watch.
Oh,
shit's gonna hit fucking hard. I wanna see everybody fucking moving. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, get it! Thank you so much, guys.
Hey, this is our last one, and then you can all go to bed. How fucking cool does that sound?
No!
Don't call me out like that. I know I'm 30, but fucking all Jesus. Right.
I don't want to go to bed.
Neither do I.
All right, then, let's cool it off. Let's get everyone in. Last song. Let's come in. We're just going to jump, all right? Fucking do side jumps, all right? It is that. It's called sexy. All right.
There's a part in this song. The lyrics are, here we go, when I hold my mic out, I want to hear you all say it with me, let me get to it.
Sing it.
Oh.
Oh, yes, we'd love to.
Yes, sí, Mr. Mucho.
Hey, this was really fun.
We hope you liked it too.
Seems like we've just begun
when suddenly we're through.
Thank you so much again, and once again I do want to say thank you so much to our most amazing bands we had tonight. Thank you so much again. So let's hear it. I want to hear it for Diablo Pass. I want to hear this fucking last shit. I want to hear it for Huntsman. Let's get one big fuck one for Copan. We're the final band, Chain Tomb, so thank you so much for being here, and we will see you next time. See you later!